Today we celebrate Batik as testimony to Indonesia's rich heritage passed down through generations over centuries. It's very important for us that we celebrate not only today but plan for future and pass on this legacy to generations to come. That's where we need to think about this Indonesian handicraft. How can it be shared, how it can be learned in a better way, and how can we innovate for sustainability of this very special art and craft and our creativity for the future generations. As youth entrepreneurs, as the youth artisans, dear enthusiasts of Batik, I'm very pleased that UNESCO, in collaboration with Citi Foundation, is working with a number of our local partners to pass on this very special heritage to the generations to come, but also to make sure we reap the maximum benefits out of this. For that, we need to know how can we bring the business skills, how can we have the financial know-how, and how can we make sure our future endeavors are linked with the Indonesian economy and with the global arts and crafts of Batik and the prominent role which Indonesia plays. For this, we need creativity, we need better craftsmanship, and we need to make sure that we link with the science and technology as well as the tradition of Batik. I wish you all the very best, and a very happy Batik Day to all of you, celebration with the world, because Batik is not only Indonesian now, Batik is for the whole world because it is part of UNESCO's oral and intangible cultural heritage. Terima kasih and have a wonderful Batik Day.